backup between the pipes here. Ray, can you get anything on goal?
No, I don't get it, really, because it doesn't appear to be a time in the game when you need to make a goalie change. I wonder if this is an injury situation. The Leafs have a little more room on the bench, and that's because their injured player is not going to return tonight. He was evaluated in the locker room, and the doctors are going to hold him out.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. That certainly complicates things now going forward. Poked away by Brody. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Drills him! Tarasenko's got it in the defensive end. Hamilton's got the puck along the wall. He scores! It is over! Hamilton's playmaker's the difference here as they come away with the overtime victory.
Even see their coach's fist pump behind the bench. The overtime win always is a little sweeter.
Ray, I love the tradition, but it's got to be hard when you come up short.
You feel really low because you've given everything you have and you shake hands with somebody that's just beaten you.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.